Before moving on with the video, I would like to thank first all the people that helped me throughout this project, especially my physics teacher, Chigo Idrena. This is the design of my car. My car will be made up of carbon fiber, which have low mass. The low mass of carbon fiber will increase the acceleration. Newton's second law of motion states that the acceleration of an object is inversely proportional to its mass when a constant force is applied. My car will also have big crumple zone to increase impact time and reduce impulsive force. Inside of my car, I will make sure to have a seat belt. In case of a car crash, the occupants continue to move forward in a constant velocity after the car has stopped. This is because of Newton's first law of motion called inertia. Inertia states that an object will remain at rest or move at a constant velocity unless acted by an external force. In this case, seat belt will reduce the inertia in car crash. Also, the airbag will reduce the bad effect of inertia in car crash.